All right, welcome back to Panzer Corps 2 playing the 1945 campaign. Let's continue, except that. One thing that I was rather thinking about is actually sending Rudel over here to help these guys, since they're not doing very well. In fact, I think they might really need it. How it looks like, but then I would need to be able to get away from there to another airfield. Yeah, that's there, I guess. Well, the main problem is that these guys are now doing so poorly, I don't even know how long they'll be able to hold out. Mine General, I apologize, but I come with bad news. There was an update regarding Army Group F that was supposed to be attacking from the south. They've been repulsed. Apparently a mixture of Yugoslavian partisans and Soviet reinforcements were able to completely block their advance. We have no choice but to continue our offensive without their support. Unfortunately, this also means that Soviet units in the region are probably being redirected against us. We should prepare for more and stronger enemy counterattacks. If I can even send them there, I don't think I can. No. Okay. Game? Alright. Let's just keep going for the moment. A game? Now, even the ground forces are not showing the combat results. There we are. Not quite sure what's wrong here, but maybe there are just too many units or something. Can I could technically go here with them. The ability to overrun there is pretty nice. I can probably encircle those guys if I stay at the correct locations. So I guess here, which gives me this and this hex. And I cannot go further than that, unfortunately. And they don't have additional movement. That really sucks, though. So, I would need to move them forward. Let's do that. So then I can take the city. And move the Azul infantry into the swamp. Interesting that that's empty. Well, I guess I'll take it. They don't have no retaliation, so what I need to do I'll just go in here and take that. I wonder if my air units can actually rebase there at this point now. So, if this falls, then I need to be able to get to this airfield, because otherwise I'll be in trouble. I'm already gonna relocate these to the airfield in the back. Let's actually go and take a look. This is clear terrain. Oh yeah, I'm taking them down. Ah, poop. Guess not. This is exceptionally risky. Not for the faint-hearted, I guess. Now, sad part is I don't have control over either of those airfields, so sadly I also cannot fly there. A lot of artillery they have there. Damn. Luckily they didn't take the airfield, so I can actually relocate those guys over there. Which is definitely what I need. rather unfortunate there are all these planes and I can't really do anything with it. They did attack, that's nice. I guess moving here does encircle these last two then. Alright, now... But I cannot go to such an airfield. I'm talking about a bomber. Take that airfield, and first things first, let's fly the recon there, because they are apparently coming in there with more forces. Want them to get another overrun on the tank, but not having a no retaliation unit at that point is pretty sucky, because it does mean I need to work from it up there. Okay. So don't want them to retreat. I have to block each path as well, so that's... rather somewhat unfortunate. But, that's a bunch of poop. Let's get the other planes too. Could have been they'll have to relocate regardless. Thing is, they will 100% take that. There's way too many. Planes there now. These guys surely will also go down to attack me then. At least they're done with their attack against me. Told you they'd die. What are they doing? Why would they even still send their infantry down there? It's a nightmare. Alright. If only they wouldn't have been so bad at attacking. Right. First things first. Let's deal with the units here. Next. Kill those. And use the T-44. To kill them. They have some armor there, so I also cannot immediately go and attack this. but I can kill the two of those. Meaning I can double shell it and probably surrender it. Which would allow me to move forward and kill another infantry. Sad part is, I do not know how much stuff they still have. Let's investigate. Apparently a lot, so... I completely forgot about these. And again, I need to reach the airfield in order to... be able to fly those guys out in case it gets destroyed, which is again not yet the case. Maybe seems a bit weird, but this is a clear terrain hex. They need to die. And then I can actually get the Panzer 7 over to this location. I'll probably just fix up the Tiger. This is pretty good because I actually think this might kill a lot of their artillery, which would be really nice, while none of my opponent's units can really move past this. Certainly getting them back to full strength. I think this might actually be a reasonable idea for the next turn. Absolutely no reason to keep them in on that side here. Alright, I think maybe turn 10, I will be able to get a breakthrough there. Obviously, I will not be able to get everything. Saturation, yeah. Really? Holy shit. They got another one on my infantry? Man. How? Yeah, I guess they have extended movement and then they can do all kinds of crazy shit. Guess I'll have to use another one of my reserve units there, huh? No, it does seem like this is the end of this wave. I mean, they have extra units here. But okay. Say again, please. There we go. Thank you. This is really sad, though. These guys are really not good. They're all backing each other up, huh? As long as they can actually get overruns, I think. That stuff is rather fine. As it is, I can also only kill so many. Units at a time. At least I'm past the force line here now. Cannot move into the city with these guys. Can't do that with you though. Okay, still have 5 ammo. That's try to get lucky. Failed there, unfortunately. Now, this is clear terrain, so I can actually go and kill this T-34. And technically I can take down another infantry. Well, poop. Okay, now at least they're blocked from that side. Really? Yeah. Crap. Opal Blitz, huh? That's your problem. Fair enough. They can actually surround the T-44 by this stage. That's even better, getting an overrun on that. Now I can get the Panther G in here. Here's the pioneers. Really? It's pathetic. Well, as it is, though, these guys are not getting encircled because there's this one hex here. Have to fix them up. Yeah, of course. Jesus. Okay. That's really amazing. Like, every time you desperately need that to go, okay, of course it has to be a bad roll. Now they're gonna die. Meaning I just lost another plane. Great. I can try to bait them to attack this, but that's not gonna work. Let's just move back and deal with that KV. At least some of this is covered, but they are also just gonna get smacked, I guess. Let's put you here, and then there's a chance at least that they will get cover from that. Okay, they already have the trucks. Let's also get our recon unit. Should have put that infantry to 20. And I guess those guys maybe two. Did lose a bunch of planes at least. Ah, come on. Bullshit. Okay, those things are pretty insane, even on the backswing then.